morning, Half Moon Bay High School. This is the Cougar Campus News. Attention seniors and juniors, there are many new scholarships available for students on School Loop News and in the scholarships page of the Virtual College and Career Center, located on our HMBHS website. Some of the scholarships have deadlines in March, so make sure you have all of the necessary materials and documents ready to go. Hey Cougars, Leadership is hosting a dodgeball tournament next week, starting on Monday. If you and your friends would like to sign up, please fill out the Google form which was sent to your school email address from Mr. Jones.
Poppin will be having a meeting today at lunch in Mr. Weston's room A6. Now here's a special video announcement from GSA regarding their Friday meeting.
Hey Cougars, GSA's first meeting of the year will be held this Friday during lunch. Come on by to hang out and watch a movie in classroom D4. Don't forget to follow us on Instagram at HMBGSA and we'll see you there.
To any and all students interested in participating in track and field this spring, there will be an informational meeting on Wednesday, January 26th at 4 p.m. in the library. Please attend this mandatory meeting if you want to participate in track and field this spring. Softball conditioning will be at Cunha today from 4 to 5. We will resume with the high school weather permitting. Now let's enjoy some highlights from the Red Hot Lady Cougars.
To our trivia question from yesterday about local Half Moon Bay restaurants, the former speakeasy we were referencing, Miramar Beach Inn. There were several of you that guessed the Moss Beach Distillery, but that was known as Frank's Place. Congratulations to Mr. Hoskins and his fourth period class. They were the fastest to answer. And a shout out to Mr. Walrod's class. They were the second fastest to respond. Now today we have a question sent in from Ms. Bunkin, and the category is teacher trivia. Watch your email for the question from me and have a wonderful Wednesday out there, Half Moon Bay High School.